Praise the Lord. Am I preaching a strong message?
Amen.
Am I preaching a strong
message?
Amen. Praise the Lord. We must demonstrate the love of God. Praise the Lord. If there's no demonstration whatsoever, there's nothing we are doing. It's one thing to confess Jesus Christ to come in your life. It's another thing to show that he really is in your life. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. So we must not just confess. We must also do the work of God. What is demanding of us. That even tomorrow when we're in problem, will not have a problem to calm down the storm. Many people today, they have made a mistake. They called Jesus and they left him. Praise the Lord. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. They chased him away. The problem came. The problem destroyed them forever. Now that you got a chance to call him again, to come, to tell him, come and stay inside me. He can come and stay in you and stay forever. That the day that you're in trouble, your calling is not answering, they will find you. The next thing, hell. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Can I tell you the truth?
Amen.
Hell is real.
Amen.